determine the de Broglie wavelength of an electron that has been accelerated through a potential difference of 100 volt. The Planck's constant is h is equal to 6.63 multiplied by 10 power minus 34 joule second, where the mass of electron is 9.11 multiplied 10 power minus 31, where the charge on the electron is 1.607 multiplied 10 power minus 19. Solution. Using the energy relation, we know that the energy E is equal to qV, which is actually electron volt, is the equation for energy of electron. And we also know that the energy is equal to 1 over 2mv square, is kinetic energy. Dividing and multiplying this equation by m, we will get 1 over 2m into mv whole square, and mv is equal to p. P is the momentum. So energy E is equal to p square divided by 2m. Now comparing these two equations, E is equal to qv and E is equal to p square by 2m, we will get qv is equal to p square by 2m. Solving this equation for p, we will get p square is equal to 2mqv. Now taking under root on both the sides, we will get p is equal to under root 2mqv. Now here, m is the mass of electron, q is the charge on electron, and v is the potential difference across which electron is accelerated. Putting the values for m, q and v in this equation, we will get the value of momentum as 9.851 multiplied 10 power minus 24. Here the value of m is me 9.11 multiply 10 power minus 31, V is 100 volt, and charge on electron is QE is equal to 1.607 multiply 10 power minus 19. Now we have the value of momentum, and according to the de-Broglie relation, the wavelength lambda is equal to H by P, where H is the Planck's constant and P is the momentum. The value of Planck's constant is 6.63 multiplied 10 power minus 34 joule second, and the momentum which we have determined is equal to 9.851 multiplied 10 power minus 24. Putting the values for p and h, we will get 0.673 multiplied 10 power minus 10, and finally we will get lambda is equal to 6.73 nanometer. And this is the required result. We have determined the value of lambda. That's it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and comment your questions.